If your instructor asks you to provide a live link, permalink, permanent or persistent URL for the sources you use in your assignment, how do you do this? The three main database companies the library uses, ProQuest, EBSCO, and Gale, give permanent links to their sources. For a source found in a library database, it is important to not use the URL in the browser's address bar, as this typically includes a temporary session ID that can expire over time. In ProQuest, select All Options in the upper right corner. A pop-up window will appear with a link at the top. Select the URL to copy it and paste it into your document. In EBSCO, select Permalink from the right side of the screen. Select the link that appears. To copy this URL, press Ctrl and C or Command and C. In Gale, select Get Link from the upper right corner. A pop-up window will appear. Highlight the URL and copy it, again by pressing Ctrl and C or Command and C. What if your source is not from a library database, but is from an open access journal or the web? In this case, it's usually okay to use the URL at the top of your browser. It's a good idea to test it by opening it in another browser to make sure it works. If you have any questions, contact a librarian for help.